I'm scared of them.
Come on, come on. Yeah! Let's see. I wonder what's past that guy. There's got to be something awesome past that guy. Can I hit him? No, I can't. I mean, that's what it takes to take care. Oh, I need a rocket. God damn it. There we go. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, I'm going down here. Oh, that's why. God damn it. In the last level, I'm like, well, why is that opening there? And it's just because there's a giant fucking wall. Because I'm dumb. I didn't realize there was a giant fucking wall. Alright. Some health and a save. Man, those purple things are starting to annoy me. But they're throwing a ton of them at me, so they have to be giving me a thing to you know, get through them soon, right? I wonder what the hell it is. I wonder if you can get silencers for these weapons, too. I mean, that's gotta be a thing, right? Oh, I'm supposed to ride this shit. Fucking fuck. I'm bad. I'm just bad. Oh, wow. I just walked right into the group of people as they shoot at me and get wrecked. Look at that. They can't do shit. What's the even the point? Come on. Okay, so, I'm supposed to go through here, and then up, so, where I was originally, that's where I'm supposed to be. Jesus Christ, they're going nuts. They're going nuts. You're all gonna get fucking ruined. Yeah! Eat it. Well, when I take bullets, I take a lot of fucking bullets. I don't need to get that near right now. Wow, did you see him just chilling, just yucking it up? I want to get through there. Okay, so I do that. And I go up here. And then I can go down somewhere. Here. And I plop down. Run through here. Get my awesome shit in slow motion. Because slow motion! Maybe the game could slow motion for me. Oh, can I be up there? Oh, that's cool. Goodbye, crates. And hello, more grenades. I like it. I like it. I'm liking all the gun action. I'm clearly not supposed to be here yet. Like, obviously, in a game like this, you want to go... I have a 2x bonus for... Oh, that looks like some shit that can absolutely murder me. Yep. Oh, well. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough of Shadow Complex. We're dead now. Dead. We're dead. D-E-L-D. Dead. Oh, wow. I fucked up. I was that far. Fucking shit. Okay, speedrun. Speedrun time. Speedrun. Keep running. I gotta go fast. Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I even doing? I'm speedrunning in the wrong direction. like an asshole. Oh, I can't speedrun when I'm stuck to foam. I don't think I can speedrun, period, to be completely honest. Come on. Is this the right way? Yeah, that's the right way. I feel like I've been through here, though. Who knows? Who knows? Who cares? Let's see. Can I stealth it from up here? Actually, fuck it. I'm just gonna shoot at people from up here. This is sick. Yeah! I like this. Oh, God! Oh, fucking whore. I'm having so much fun, too. I'm dead. I don't like it. I don't like being dead at all. Oh, God. Fucking motherfucking bitch. Bitch. Asshole. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me all the health. Yeah, we're gonna ride it this way now. Directly absorb all the bullets. Oh god, I'm directly absorbing a lot of bullets. Oh well. Not enough bullets. So this guy can take hits like fucking ridiculous. Wait. Nope, we're gonna go down here and save. There needs to be a drop button. There's not a fucking drop button. There's no button to just drop off. I want a drop button. Give me a drop button. Give it to me. You guys remember the last time we went through a place like this? You're gonna die. Oh, there's explosions and everything everywhere. Come on, hit him. There we go. What's down here? Didn't explore down here last time. Oh shit, there's a thing. Let's get in there. See what we can find. Running, running, running. Cool, that's that thing I couldn't find before because I was an idiot. I wish they would do crazy Call of Duty spin-offs with, like, stuff like this. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, clearly here we are in with a great game. But I'm sure this game didn't sell as much as it could have just because it's an arcade title and it's a Metroidvania. However, it's still got all the dumb shooty bullshit. It's got everything but the corridor, everything but the video game holding the fuck out of your hand as you play. Which I think is great. I don't like games like that. I don't like games that say, hey, go down this hallway. Okay, now go down next hallway, right? I hate that. I really don't like it. I don't like it when games tell me, like, treat me like I'm stupid. Oh, Jesus. Why am I running? There we go. Let's go for it! Yeah, I hate it when games treat me like I'm stupid, and I feel like games have been dumbed down so much. People call Dark Souls hard, and granted, it's difficult, but it's not as difficult as everybody makes it out to be. So many people make it out, like, so many people who got it, like, it was free on Xbox Live Arcade a while back, and I had a bunch of friends who had never played it before actually pick it up, and they couldn't have hated the game more. It was like the game had done something to insult their families. They were so pissed off about it. They're like, fuck this, I'm gonna go play Call of Duty. And I'm like, well, I mean, okay, I guess, but... Oh, shit. Reload nonsense. D- Do you really just want a game that just lets you takes you from point A to point B with nothing really decent in the middle? Give me the middle. I want it. What's over here? Nothing worthwhile right now. Come on. Give me a game that makes me feel like I've accomplished something when I play it. Oh, Jesus. Well, this is fucking crazy. Oh, but they give you a giant rocket pod! Yeah, fuck your couch. I'm shooting the rockets with the rockets. That's kind of sick. This is awesome. Now what else can I explode? A little bit of everything. Oh, there's turrets and shit. Can I zoom in? Yeah, I can zoom in. Oh my god, where did all these people come from? What is happening in this city? Apparently this is happening somewhere outside of San Francisco. Oh, Jesus. Okay, no, you gave me the rocket gun. Yeah! I wonder how many turret sections they have like this, because this is actually... like a really nice, just the word I'm looking for. It's a really nice change of pace. No, I've been shooting you. Why are you still alive? I hate you. Just die already. Oh, these guys are taking these rockets like champs. Go, that's gone. Explosives. There's gotta be, like, another part down there, right? There's gotta be another awesome thing for me to pick up now. Is that everything? Yeah. Ooh, health. Definitely use that. Oh, god damn it. No, I wanna go here. Really? I'll be excited when I have. Ooh, gold bars! This guy is filthy fucking rich now. He could leave in whatever world this splinter terrorist group decides to create. He could live like a king in it with how much fucking gold he has. Let's see, where are we going from here? Is this the right way? Kind of the right way. There we go. Oh, wow, really? Oh, I fell down a hole that I didn't even know was there. Why would I ha- I feel stupid! Ooh, good. Good. I've done good. Oh shit, come on. There we go. What's the point of this? Ah, you freaked out. I don't even care. Running, 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 and jumping. Fucking block. Come on, block. There we go, and jump through. Yay! Hey, bro. Fuck you. Can't even pay attention to light and shit. How did he get into that room? There was no other way for him to get into that room. Jesus Christ. What the fuck they're making here, but jeez. Shit's bananas, yo. It's really bananas. Yeah! Can't handle this dirt. Ooh! Oh, foam! Look, it says foam. You just attach it? You just attach a foam canister to your gun. Okay. I'm down for this. Oh, we change it with left and right. Oh, that's cool. I like it. You guys, I got the foam. I got the foam. I got the power. I got parkour. Let's see, what else can I use this on? Oh, wow. Oh, so now I use the foam. Is it gonna explode? Oh, jeez. Shit is getting fucked up. Cool. I like fucking shit up. Oh, damn, I missed the hole. What do I do to break it? Oh, grenade. Oh, no shit. So I can stick foam. I can use the foam to stick stuff to stuff, and then I can stick the grenade to the foam. That's awesome! What was the point of me going down here? This is a waste of my time and foam. Hey, girls, are you ready for the Jonas Brothers hot foam all over your faces? South Park episode. I think it's called The Ring. Oh, Jesus, what am I doing? Oh, whatever I... What? Oh, shit's going nuts. I fucked everything up. I love it. Look at that. Fucking ruined everything. By destroying the Stampy controls or whatever.
Hey, don't sound so shocked.
She does sound shocked. Fuck you. You're all like, I love you, baby. I can't wait to have you inside me, but only after you take down this giant terrorist organization. Okay, now let's switch over to grenades. Stick the grenade to it. That's sick. I like that. Foam is your friend. Hey, did you guys know foam is your friend? I like it. Although I need to go get more of it right now. I like this wall jump shit. Go for it. Alright, and then go in here, grab... Okay, cool, I did get foam. But now I'm out of foam, so I need to use it wisely. Is this an elevator? Oh, shit, this is an elevator. Where's this going? Oh, well, it's going down to a thing I need. I'm just hoping I have the stuff to get it while I'm down there. Switch to the grenades. I don't wanna use too much foam. I don't want to run out of foam. I like hot foam. Hot foam feels good. I like it on my coffee. Like hot, frothy coffee foam. Yep. Damn it. Oh shit, that shit burns. So that's where you need the passkey stuff. Interesting. That is at the absolute bottom of the fucking map, so that's gotta be some crazy, crazy bullshit. I'm glad this isn't an elevator fight with people jumping on the elevator. The only elevator fight I can think of that I liked was the one in Revengeance, because that shit's just so goddamn nuts to begin with, and then you have to jump from elevator to elevator. It's a good time. Pretty good. Feels pretty good. Alright. Back here. Let's see. Can I foam up? Oh, I can foam that. Oh, Jesus. He smacked my bitch up. Oh, wow. He died. gave me more foam. Yay, foam. I wonder what the point of freezing it is. Oh, that's cool. Because otherwise you wouldn't be able to get through it. Okay. This is getting more fun with the more shit I unlock. I gotta admit. I gotta believe. If there's any, there's gotta be some fucking full plays of Parappa the Rapper in the world, isn't there? There's gotta be, I mean. For nobody to have played that iconic game in a long time. Oh, God. I may need to handle you. Oh, that's funny. Now you can't foam me. Yatch. This is fun now. I mean, it was fun before, but it is even more fun now. This foam is super cool. You're gonna get exploded. That jump. I bet if I run at it. Nope. Maybe from the other side, maybe? Maybe? Oh, that's awesome. I can stick it and hang off of it and wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. It is the middle of June, actually it's the end of June 2014 as I record this. Sorry to super date the fuck out of it. But my wife just discovered the Wiggle song. And, the fuck did I do? Did I just fuck it up? No, jump up! Oh my god. So what can I do? What can I do with this? Can I hang off of it? No, I can't. I just gotta jump out of the... Jesus Christ, dude. Here's hoping I don't run into more fucking bad guys anytime soon here. Oh, cool. There's a save point up here. I'm gonna go yo that. Sweet. Health. Health. Give me health, please, for the love of God. Okay, there's some health. That, I don't even know what I was supposed to do about that. That just seemed kind of ridiculous, you guys. Oh, fucking, what am I doing? What am I doing? Why can't I press the buttons good today? There we go. What's next up there? Yep. Good times. Thank you, Mr. Door. Thank you, Mr. Thing. Stick a grenade to you, and goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, jeez. Alright, how do I get through there? Oh, fuck! That was the wrong thing! Oh, but it killed a guy underneath me? Alright. I guess beggars can't be choosers? As I single-handedly dismantle this entire fucking military operation. Poisonous chemicals. Well, thank you for telling me. Where are they? Alright. Come on, faster. Yeah! Want to deal with any poisonous chemicals right now, thank you. It's scary in here, it's dark. I don't like it. I don't like the dark. You can't see shit. It's a dark ass room and there's a fucking light going around behind him going like this. You'd think you would have noticed that shit. But no. No, we're just stupid. Yeah. Can't handle this giant dick. Oh yeah, teabag. and electrical shit. Why is there foam and suture? Oh, because the foam is supposed to be like... Is it supposed to be like medical foam? What is the foam? Not a question I thought I'd be asking myself at any point in time. Oh, I almost knocked him off, and then I banged him off. Wow, why can't I hit you? There we go. What's over here? What's in here, you guys? Okay, there's a cool little thing, and inside the thing is passkey. God, if I actually get the final armor in this, you know what? New objective. We're gonna get the final armor in this shit. It's below me. I've already been below me. I don't need to worry about going there anymore. Yay. Oh. You gotta be kidding me. Handle me, bro. Tell him you just give up. Just give up. Where are we going next? Okay, cool. We're on the right path. Am I gonna get him? No. I'm gonna stick a grenade to you, bro. Oh, I guess I'm not gonna stick it. Woo! You went far. Uh-oh. What is this? What it? Oh, shit. Oh, but I've got the foam. I bet I can stick his legs together. That sounded really fucking horrible. Oh, wow. This isn't even a boss fight. It's just me running. Whoa! Whoa! Can I stick you together with anything? Oh wow, the stickiness is working. He's getting stuck. He's running over me and it's doing nothing to him, apparently. Is this even a fight? Oh, I can't, well, I can't finish him at this point. Oh, apparently I can finish him. It just takes all the grenades. I guess I was supposed to be down here fighting him too. Oh well. Looks like I didn't need help beating you, bitch. Let's see. Give me that map. Son. Are you gonna show me shit I didn't know before? No, you're just gonna show me the thing. Go to the dam and steal the Omega armor. Okay. I'm down for this. I'm down for a little teething. Is this the right way to go to teeve? Yes, it is. I could go through all that and get all that stuff. I don't see any red doors, so side quest. And is that a blue thing immediately halting my progression and making me look like a dick butt? I think it is. Am I about to look like a dick butt? Yep, I'm a fucking dick butt. No side quest. God damn it. I got really excited about exploring too. I was like super happy and shit. Goodbye. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Can I? No? Yep, you're dead, bro. Your family will never know what happened to you. It's cool, though. I'll find your wife for you. I'll console her in the only way I know how. Inappropriately. For decades and decades? How the fuck do I get up there? That's where I gotta go, right? Let's see. Motherfucking... There we go. Okay. Okay, so I am supposed... Yep. Okay. The dark made it hard. Looked like it... That looked like it hurt for you. the point of covering that up is. Oh, I can do a thing. Oh, wow. His body didn't like that at all. Oh, there's a running puzzle here, I bet. Is that what the blue shit is? Is it a running puzzle? I think it's a running puzzle. Could be wrong. Yep. There are some crazy awesome running puzzles you get in this game. Because you get this, like, crazy mad ultra hyper combo dash. I think you can even run across water with the shit. Don't quote me on that, but I guess we'll have the opportunity to find out soon here. Oh, this is cool. Is there a place for me to go down? Yes, there is. I'm like immediately and as quickly as possible just trying to go off the beaten path looking for stuff. Of course, the door's locked, so fuck me and my time. All my time is worthless, apparently, because I just waste it doing stupid bullshit. There from here? Yes, I can. Can I one-hit him? No, but I can foam his ass. And then stick a grenade in him. And send him flying in that direction. You're dead, bro. You're just dead. Seems unfair when they just do. Grenade to you. Does that do any more? It looks like it does. It's a cool, like... Oh, well, I guess he hadn't quite exploded yet, so... My faith hurt you guys. Can I get up there? Oh yeah, I can get up there. There we go. Alright. At least it's pretty outside. You know? Yeah. Ooh, I can go down there and get a thing. It's nothing special. Can I go down there and get a thing? Where's the... Oh, it's a rocket thing. God damn it. I guess I shouldn't complain, though. It's the type of game this is. Keep going. Look at this pretty swimming area. You can swim. It's an area. Oh, zero fucks given about it being shot at. Come on, get up there. There we go. And in here. Oh, this looks like a dam. Oh, because it is a dam. Damn you! Oh, I'm supposed to go down and through and then up the thing. Okay. Danger, no swimming. Danger. Danger. Danger.
Anyways, I know for a fact you get a better assault rifle later on in the game, but you can miss it, if I'm not mistaken. That looks fucking dangerous, so I'll go up instead of down, y'all. Can I foam this thing up? No, it doesn't like foam. What am I supposed to do here? Can I foam that thing? Oh, yeah. Sick. Oh, now I can go down here and not die, basically. God, these fucking rocket doors are just the worst barrier. That's a boss fountain if I've ever seen one. Right? Although this game, I mean, it's had a couple bosses, but nothing like that stands out as a boss fight. Well, it seems like the top of a dam would be a great place to have one. Alright, giving me something to do. Oh, wow. So can I just freeze everybody forever with this? Yeah. Oh, yeah, this is fucking awesome. I like this. That is sick. I don't know how you're still flying around when I've frozen your roto choppers. So. Can't handle this. Pretty fucked up here. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. There we go, stick it to him. Stick it to the man! Why is that taking so damn long? I mean, oh, here we go, here we go. Okay, I just had to do it enough for fucking cutscene. Yeah! Yeah! Fucking America and shit. Fuck your car. Fucking bastard shooting at me. You don't get to shoot at me. I don't even know this guy's name. That's how much of a douche you are, bro. Oh, this is an elevator. So they had this perfect suit here, and then a guy touches it, and it freaks out, and then they send the suit to 10 different places for reasons. Ow. Okay, so how do I get through that? Maybe I go this way, and then underneath, maybe? How do I get through that? I mean, there's gotta be a thing, right? There's gotta be something awesome beyond that barrier. I wonder if there's some way to turn it off. Where the fuck actually am I right now? Okay, I'm in the dam. Go down here, and this leads me to what? Something? What color is that? Is that red? That might be red. That grenade's gonna blow up at my feet. Nope, so I can't go up here. I'm just lost. I'm just fucking lost. Flight two's canceled. Now my guy's stuck in motion. There we go. Go all the way down here. That. Apparently there's some shit going on there, so we lob a grenade in there, and that lights. What? No one on fire? No one on fire. Looks like there's a thing over here. There's a button. Ooh, turns everything off. Okay. So that is where I'm supposed to go. Fucking move the camera. There you go. Alright. I just want everything and I want it right now. And if I don't get it, I complain. Angry. Yeah. Okay, so this is the whole, that's the whole suit. Is that the part I get now? Do I get the whole thing?
V5 armor at 50% capacity.
Oh, okay.
Five key components not detected.
Onboard AI. Are you gonna tell me?
Awesome. Computer, what five key elements are missing?
V5 armor at 50% capacity.
You told me that, asshole.
Five key components not detected.
I get that. What are the five key elements?
Yeah.
V5 armor at 50%.
Oh.
Never mind.
Fucking garbage. So now what do I do? More information. The increases damage taken by 30% while jumping, perform a ground pound. Yay, the door's open. Look at him derping their way out. Bam! That's sick, I like that. Wow, I just ground pounded like a beast and it just didn't... Yes! Where do I go next? Down, I guess. I'm gonna go down. Oh, that's... Yeah, fuck all of you. Can I get my super hyper weapon next? That ground pound is fucking sick. It's awesome. Oh, Jesus. We got slowdown going on, Mike. Come on, how much fucking bullets you take? Sloppy biatch. Is there a thing over here I can get? No. It's over here. Up there. I'm really bad. I'm so bad. Oh, Jesus. Well, I guess they're like, here, fucking do this. You just got all this armor shit. And I'm dead. And I'm just dead. Great.
He's scared of them.
Monster.